Hi, today we are going to Northern Cafe Hot Pot, located in UCLA, on the west side of LA. So this is my first time here, and we about to see how we order here. Pretty much this one is the self-order process, so you just come into the restaurants, scan the QR code, and then the website will pop up. So you can see different options here for how many hot pots do they have, what kind of flavors, what kind of drink. If you decide to do a combo, then it will be cheaper a little bit. So there's no one actually come out and ask you. So you can actually take your time, see what you like, add on and all that stuff, and you can pay online. So I'm showing you that their website right now. They have a different options from beef raw to combo, spicy, non-spicy, tom yum, and so much more. So first of all, you can choose your spy, and then all of that step by step, and then you can pay. And we about to see how they serve the hot pot here at Northern Cafe. So they bring out the hot pot and they will light it up for me.
Thank you.
Should I put the fire on?
Yes. Do you have any spicy sauce or just the only one?
I have chili oil.
Yes. Can I have chili oil? Thank you.
Well, look at that yummy beef broth with all the ingredients from Michelle: cabbage, tomato, tofu, beef. Actually give me saliva running right now looking at this. Well, anyway, this is my first time came here. So if you've never been here before, you know, you can take a moment and come here to check it out. But since I've been to the Boiling Pot in Orange County, it was really tasty. A lot of people actually referring this plate to or compare this plate to a Boiling Pot, but I tried in Orange County, I kind of like it. But this locations or this restaurant specifically, the broth was not really like amaze me. So I don't know what they're talking about or which location they compare it to. But for me, the wow factor wasn't there. And so if I would rate for this plate, maybe like 7.5 out of 10 for their broth in general. Because the other location I try, I came and they asked us what to order and all of that, so we really have like a feeling of someone helping us and assisting us, also like ask questions if we need. So it's just more like customer service wise, but here pretty much self-serve, so you don't talk to anyone, they just do their job and bring it out, so there's no really like human connections or contacts, so kind of not really there. Maybe they try to save labor, do smart service, but I think I refer the other one more. Also at the same time, yeah, like I said, the broth was not really stand out for me, but I enjoy to try it out to see how it goes. And if you would like, you can come here. You don't need to make reservations, but sometimes it's getting busy, then you have to wait a little bit. So I will let you enjoy the rest of the video in silent, watching or enjoy. Stay with me to just eat and relax. Like I said, I do solo a lot for dine-in, so you can just either stay here to do that with me, or it's already enough for you. Well, thank you for watching. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.